Okay, how to add a variable speed control to your mini lathe or mini mill. All you really need to do is get a couple adapters like this that'll plug into your power supply. And then it's just wires from your power supply into your controller, and then two wires coming out of the controller to plug into your motor. That's it, two wires in, two wires out. Okay, pretty easy. I think everybody should do it.